वेलकम टू माई चैनल मेडिकल लेबोरेटरी टेक्नोलॉजीज वीडियोज। टूडे फ्रेंड्स, आई विल शेयर यू द लेक्चर स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ वायरस बिकॉज माई नेक्स्ट लेक्चर विल बी क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ वायरस। सो टू अंडरस्टैंड द क्लासिफिकेशन इट इज़ नेसेसरी टू हैव अ कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ वायरस। Viruses are different from other microorganisms on the basis of some features like viruses are very small in size, non-cellular structure and their genome containing either DNA or RNA but not both, and their inability to replicate outside of living cells. So these some features will make different viruses from other microorganisms. If we will see the structure, वायरस पार्टिकल्स आर टू स्मॉल टू बी सीन बाय द लाइट माइक्रोस्कोप। एज यू नो, वी कैन सी बैक्टीरिया, वी कैन सी पैरासाइट्स अंडर लाइट माइक्रोस्कोपी, बट वायरसेस साइज इज़ टू मच स्मॉल टू सी बाय लाइट माइक्रोस्कोप। देयर साइज इज़ 20 to 300 nanometer, एंड इन माइक्रोमीटर इट विल बी 0.02 to 3 micrometer. But however, it is possible to see viruses by electron microscopy, that is specially used in virological laboratories. So that is possible to see by electron microscopy. And all viruses consist of a mass core of nucleic acid. Nucleic acid means that genome material or genetic material. It will be either DNA or RNA, and that nucleic acid, mass of nucleic acid, is surrounded by a protective protein coat that we will call capsid. Means that nucleic acid is surrounded by or covered by capsid. And for RNA virus, the genome can be either single-stranded, double-stranded or fragmented, but the genome of DNA viruses mostly will be double-stranded. And the nucleic acid and together with capsid form the nucleocapsid. And one more thing, the capsid is antigenic and also contain the receptors which enable the virus to attach to the surface of its specific host cells. And now what is capsid? Capsid is consisting of number of identical units that we will call capsomeres. Means there are number of identical units capsomere will attach, and that will form capsid. And that if you will see capsid symmetry, the symmetry or pattern of capsid is one of the feature to classify viruses. And this capsid symmetry will be either icosahedral, either it will be helical, or either it will be complex. And icosahedral, in which capsomeres will be arranged to form a symmetrical icosahedral shape and surrounded by, that will surround the nucleic acid, and their smaller size is 50 nanometer, these icosahedral viruses. And icosahedral viruses will be appear spherical. And second is helical symmetry. This capsid, in capsid, the capsomeres are arranged around a spiral of nucleic acid, and helical viruses can be appear spherical, elongated and filamentous. And third symmetry is complex. Complex means that capsid symmetry is neither icosahedral and nor helical. Third, same structure, there is virus envelope, but all viruses will not contain envelope. Some viruses will be naked, means without envelope, and some viruses are with envelope. Now what is envelope? Mostly this helical virus and few icosahedral viruses, they are surrounded by envelope. And the envelope is what? Envelope is mean this is a lipoprotein membrane composed of lipid and virus specific glycoproteins, means we will call antigens. And these glycoproteins or these antigens that are project as spikes from the surface of envelope, that you will see in diagram. And one more thing, compared with non-enveloped viruses, means naked viruses, enveloped viruses are more sensitive to heat, detergent and lipid solvents. So this is the basic structure of virus. Means there is a genome material and each virus will contain either DNA or either RNA, and that will be surrounded by the that will be surrounded by a capsid, and capsid is what capsid we study, that capsid is made up of number of identical unit capsomeres, and according to shapes of virus it will be according to capsid symmetry shape will be defined, or shape is classified like that, means either virus will be icosahedral, either will be helical, or either will be complex, and some viruses contain envelope, and that envelope is made up of lipid and virus specific glycoprotein, and that virus specific glycoprotein will be project as spike from the surface of envelope. There are different type of viruses that are very important medically also, and for research purposes also. For example, Ebola virus, rabies virus, HCV, rotavirus, mumps, measles virus, rubella, hepatitis A, hepatitis B, HIV. There are different of viruses that we will see in classification in our next lecture. Now I will show you the diagram of virus and shape of virus. From that, your concept of structure will be clear more. Now if you will see this diagram, in this diagram you will see the genome nucleic acid in the center, and that is surrounded by protein capsid, and that capsid is surrounded by envelope, but as I told, envelope is not present in all viruses, but just to understand the structure. And in envelope you will see the spike projections, and as I told, in structure the spike projections are what? That spike projections are the glycoproteins, that antigens. And this is the basic structure of virus, means nucleic acid, it will be either RNA or DNA, surrounded by capsid. Capsid is made up of capsomeres and phospholipid envelope that is surrounding the capsid. Now we will see the shapes of virus that I told you, icosahedral, helical, and third one was complex. So now we will see the diagrams. Now we will see shapes of viruses. Now in this you can see the shapes. There are complex, that is neither helical neither icosahedral, and that polyhedral shape is showing icosahedral, and that helical is, you can see, elongated and enveloped virus. You can see with spikes, we can see, it will be seen. So these are the shape of virus. Now I hope you understand the structure of virus, because in next lecture you will see the classification of virus that I will share you, and that classification will be based on the shape, capsid symmetry, on the base of genome material, on the base of envelope. So that time you will easily understand the classification, that which family of virus is coming in which category. Soon I will meet you with classification of virus. Until that, take care of yourself. Thank you so much for supporting my channel. Thank you for keep watching my channel. Take care and be in touch.